Dozens of people gathered in the Indian capital New Delhi to condemn violence against women on the second anniversary of the brutal gang rape of a student who later died. The attack on the 23-year-old in a bus drew worldwide attention. One group also staged a candlelit march against acid attacks. The country sees many new cases each year.